Hey everybody, thank you for joining me today on our 10th Prima watercolor card. I'm so excited, but you know what that means? We only have 2 weeks left because 12 come in the kit. So we're going to dive right in. This week we're just going to do some color pencils. I'm not even going to use the Gamsol. I'm just leaving them drawn in with the color pencils. It's going to be very relaxing and fun. And I'm just going to let the music play, and I will see you towards the end when we get ready to splatter. Okay, so now we got our title on. We're going to finish it up with some splatter. And I'm going to use the, I think it's more like a blue gold color. And I found on this one, for I think the block I was using, it was too small because it was causing me to have a lot of big droplets and it wasn't what I wanted. So that's why I was dabbing up with a paper towel. But the best part was the black. That went on really good. It was an even splatter and it's just subtle. It's nothing that's gonna make you go, oh my God, look at all that splatter on it. But when you look at the card up close, you can see the little bit of details. Okay, so thank you guys for joining me today. Make sure you hit the like, subscribe, and share button. And once again, there will be videos to our previous Prima watercolor cards at the very end, and I will see you guys with our next video. Have a great one.